Hey guys, in this video we're going to be checking out another best gaming monitor, which is the Acer CB242Y. We will compare it with similar and newer gaming displays in terms of image quality, performance, design, and value for the price. If you want more information and updated pricing on the product mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. If this is the first time you visiting this channel, don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the notifications bell. Okay, so let's get to the video. Moving to the image quality. Thanks to its IPS panel with 8-bit color depth difference for 16.7 million colors and 100% sRGB color gamut, the Acer CB242Y monitor delivers accurate, consistent, and vibrant colors. In fact, the monitor is even fit for some basic photo editing, though if you are a professional designer, there are better photo editing displays which may be a bit more expensive, but have more precise factory calibration. IPS panels also offer wide 178 degrees viewing angles both horizontally and vertically, meaning that the picture won't degrade when you looked at it from skewed angles. Other panel-related specifications of the CB242Y include a static contrast ratio of 1:0000:1, and a peak brightness of 250 nits, which is standard for an IPS display at this price range. However, all panel types have their advantages and disadvantages. As such, VA panels don't have as good color reproduction nor as wide viewing angles. What's more, they have a notably slower response time speed. Lastly, even though 1080p resolution is no novelty, it's still considered as the standard. It's not very demanding on your GPU, meaning that you'll easily be able to maintain high frame rates in games even with a budget GPU. Plus, it provides a decent pixel density on 2:4 monitors, so you'll have plenty of screen space available as well as sharp and clear details. On 2:7 monitors though, 1080 pixel results in a lower pixel per inch ratio, which makes for a more pixelated image. Let's talk about the performance. Monitor's pixel response time is the speed at which pixels can change from one color to another or from one shade of gray to another. Acer didn't specify the GTG response time speed of the CB242Y, which is actually around 5 m. The specified 1 millisecond response time refers to the MPRT measurement, which is achieved by enabling the visual response boost technology. This technology is also known as motion blur reduction. It strobes the backlight in order to remove the perceived trailing of fast-moving objects for smoother fast-paced motion. Using this feature isn't necessary as the native GTG response time speed of the CB242Y is fast enough to eliminate any prominent motion blur and trailing in fast-paced games at 75 Hz. Some users may still prefer to use this feature, as it provides a CRT-like motion clarity. Note that the monitor needs to be set at 75 Hz for this feature to work. There are three response time overdrive modes, including off, normal, and extreme. We recommend using the normal preset as extreme introduces pixel overshoot. Moving on, the backlight of the monitor is completely flicker-free regardless of the brightness settings, and it has an integrated low blue light filter. The Acer CB242Y input lag amounts to only 9 ms, which makes for imperceptible delay at 75 Hz. One thing to keep in mind about IPS panels is IPS glow. This is an accepted drawback of this panel technology. Basically, as excess light passes through the panel, there can be visible glowing around the corners of the screen. IPS glow is manageable as it's only visible in dim-lit environments, when the monitor is displaying particularly dark content. To reduce IPS glow, you can add some ambient lighting to the room or reduce the monitor's brightness. Moving to the features. The OSD menu of the monitor is well organized and easy to work with thanks to the joystick placed at the back of the monitor. There are three additional hotkeys for shortcuts and a power button. You will find numerous picture adjustment tools besides the standard contrast, brightness, and RGB color settings, including the advanced gamma, grayscale, and 6-axis hue/saturation options. There's also ANS RGB mode for accurate color representation. In addition to three user configurable modes and several pre-calibrated picture presets such as reading, darkroom, movie, etc. Gaming features include black boost for better visibility of objects in shadows, and refresh rate number to keep track of the monitor's refresh rate. The main gaming feature of the Acer CB242Y IPS monitor is AMD FreeSync, which allows the monitor to change its refresh rate according to GPU's frame rates. If you have a compatible graphics card by AMD or the Xbox One, because the monitor doesn't have a DisplayPort input, you cannot use FreeSync with Nvidia cards. FreeSync eliminates all screen tearing and stuttering, as long as your FPS is within the variable refresh rate range of the monitor, which amounts to 48 to 75 Hz over HDMI. Below 48 FPS, FreeSync stops working until your FPS recovers. Using custom resolution utility, you may be able to extend the Acer CB242Y FreeSync range to 40 to 75 Hz, though this will vary between different units of the monitor. Note that FreeSync cannot be active at the same time as VRB or the Extreme Response Time Overdrive option. Let's talk design and connectivity. The design of the Acer CB242Y is excellent considering the price. You get full ergonomic support including up to 120mm height adjustment, 360 degrees swivel, 90 degrees pivot, dash 5 degree slash 20 degree tilt, and 100x100mm VESA mount compatibility. Further, the monitor has ultra-thin bezels making it ideal for multi-monitor setups. And it has a matte anti-glare coating which effectively eliminates reflections. Connectivity options aren't as generous though. There's one HDMI 1.4 port and one VGA input. Thanks for watching the video. If you find this video helpful, please help out the channel by giving this video a like or subscribe the channel and tell us which product caught your eye in the comments below.